Dad told us, never look into someone's things, as they are not ours to begin with. But tonight, I find myself breaking that rule and reaching to my past, into his. How every detail sheds light on a decade-old cabinet. The paint, worn for years unprotected to the harshness of each scrape. Bent on each side, seizing my memories, testing them. How well do you remember? There I saw things. Commonplace pouches and bags, strongly protecting all the memorable things he had kept. Stacks of videotapes. Hours and hours of recorded memory that seemed to have been lost. I wonder if he had ever taped those banal ceremonies. Baptisms, first masses, graduation, birthday parties. Vacations we had all forgotten. He was awfully fond of taking pictures. Canisters of undeveloped film. I was thinking what those pictures held and what was lost, knowing that it expired a long time ago. Cameras that had now shut its eyes. I wonder how he felt when he first saw us through its lens. Clear, maybe, as if he was certain that those memories would not yield to forgetfulness, as if it not had left, as if it not had even moved.